Okay, we're down here in New York at the Hall of Fame, and I'm with the co-founder and most of the president of this that puts this whole thing together. The convention, the seminars, and the Hall of Fame. This is the man that does all the work. This is the Grandmaster, Dr. Jim Thomas. And I want to thank you very much for coming to the show. And he's so busy running around, I actually tied him down to the chair so we had a quick interview with him. But, with this Hall of Fame, I believe, am I correct me if I'm wrong, this is the oldest Hall of Fame?
It is in United States history.
And how long did you start doing this?
Since 1976.
76. You've been giving out the awards at the Hall of
Fame.
That's
correct. It's all kind of small, and it's just
gaining interest. Now, could you tell us a little about your martial arts? I mean, what are you doing? What style?
I'm a Shoryu.
Okay.
Goju background. I'm a Japanese Okinawan stylist.
Okay. And what? Where are you in Indiana?
I am located. I have a school in Ohio, Indiana, Hawaii, and Seattle, Washington at this time. However, I'm in my Ohio and Indiana schools
most of the time.
Most of the time.
So, could you tell us a little about your career? How long or when did you start?
1960.
They had martial arts back then?
Yeah, we, along with the caveman, we learned how to pick up the first rock.
And the first prize was fire.
That's correct. That's right. Caveman.
They gave you a fire.
Caveman.
1960. So now, was this, whereabouts? I mean,
I started in Phoenix, Arizona, which was the first documented school in U.S. history, which was Phoenix, Arizona.
And wasn't Robert this Trias. Under the great grandmaster
Robert
Trias? Yes, he was one of the pioneers. I remember the first one to ever teach martial arts. He was your instructor.
That's correct.
Oh my God, 1960. That's going back a long time.
I mean, feel free to ask me. I'm always here, so if you want pictures or whatever, just let me know. I will be later on doing a little fundraising thing for today, family and all that stuff. But just enjoy the night, and I'm honored to be here again, sir. So good seeing you. You look the same.
All right, give me a break. Hey, you know, the following young man come up, Jason Felton, receiving the Outstanding Instructor of the Year Award. Please get that blockbuster, Jason, the movie, Fall Guy, where's it at? Circuit City and all kinds of stuff, no blockbuster. Get that movie and watch it, support him. Can we have up Jason David for him, please? Okay, I need to have Colby Lowmiller, Shotokan Junior, Black Belt of the Year.